Hello Internet, my name is MiniCodeZone. Welcome back to another episode. Disregarding all the time that I spent in the last episode, hopefully this will not take as long to do at all. Last left off, jumping under the ground. And now we're wasting some more time, because that's what I like to do for some reason. Sketchy. Lights on or off? Come on. Why don't you scream? Pretty sure there's somebody who wants to hear. Anyways. Oh, fuck you and your bullshit with that. Oh, he's still alive. Thank you very much. Did not have to waste my time trying to find Elena to pop it open. She couldn't do it herself, apparently. And then it shuts, making a big noise. Seamless. Like it.
Over there.
Wait, there's something about this.
In the journal.
Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
So what I'm thinking is, I either shoot them both. Stand on that. There you go.
We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here?
Yeah, really. Just checking for treasures.
There he is.
Oh, wow. Treasure.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Too late. Don't kill me. Any other questions? I shall accommodate you. Alright, let's pick up some M4 now. There we go. No, it's just more this. Plenty of light in here, Drake. You know you could turn yours off. They wouldn't know you're coming. Just saying.
This is completely awesome.
Completely.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mop and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Shame, anyways.
Dai Kamu! My dear Jello! Sielan!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Right.
You get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Trying to figure out which way I went up. Oh, I almost fell off like an idiot. Okay, I guess it's time sensitive. Damn it. Nice. Well then, I think that was where the chapter was going to end, and I clicked the last checkpoint to see if I can go on the other side of the door to grab the little relic, or whatever it is, the treasure. So, hopefully I don't look like a fucking idiot and end it here. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. My name is Mini Cutter Zone, and that'll be the end.